Congratulations, class of 2018. As you open your envelope, you're really opening the door to your future.
3, 2, 1.
I matched at both a combined program in pediatrics as well as physical medicine and rehab at Thomas Jefferson University. I knew I wanted to be a pediatrician. And then throughout medical school, I really fell in love with physical medicine and rehab. I like the potential of helping patients come to, independence and be comfortable in their own bodies after they have a traumatic brain injury or spinal cord injury.
My name is Kyle Cox, and I match orthopedic surgery at the University of South Alabama in Mobile. I grew up playing soccer in Orlando. I played soccer for UCF for 4 years. My dad also played soccer for UCF when he was in college, so I've really found a passion through medicine and sports to want to get people moving again.
I'm Heena Ahmed. I just matched in anesthesiology at Baylor in Houston, Texas.
So I'm Jordan Mabey. I'm going to the University of Utah for emergency medicine.
My name is Mia Choi. I match into OB-GYN up at UCF's new program in North Florida Regional in Gainesville. We're couples matching, so we're super excited. Stay in Florida.
Detroit. Troy Medical Center and Henry Ford. And we are super excited.
So wherever you go, whatever you do, I want you to know that I am very proud of you.